I'm here today to
poison water.
Ask, request, insist that President Obama, when he is at the Detroit Auto Show this Wednesday, come to Flint, Michigan. We're an hour's north drive from Detroit. We need the President of the United States here. We need federal help. We need FEMA. We need the EPA. We need the CDC. And we need the Army Corps of Engineers. Last night I gave the White House a heads up that I was coming here today to make this request publicly of President Obama to come here.